Hello everyone! In this video, I will teach you how to put name at the end of TikTok video. But first, let us open the application. Once you open it, try to share a TikTok video of yours on Instagram and just simply save it on your gallery. This video that you saved from Instagram has already the name and username of your TikTok at the end of the video. That's so easy and fast it is. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you for watching!